你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Xiao Zhanguan Xuan Yida, wearing a 10,000 yuan wool suit is super expensive. Millions of fans have announced that it is super funny. A few days ago, because the drama Dream Like a Dream was staged in Hangzhou, Xiao Zhan and Xiao Zhan fans meet once a month, cause a lot of topics. The four-day performance ended and ended perfectly, but Xiao Zhan's good news did not stop. According to a certain snack brand, the official announced that Xiao Zhan became the global spokesperson for the brand. This is also Xiao Zhan's 20th new spokesperson announcement in 2021. It's really amazing. For this endorsement, the official warm up one day in advance, he also changed his Weibo avatar and was born into the sun with Xiao Zhan. I can see that we can reach cooperation with Xiao Zhan. Some of his previous actions are after a long-term investigation, and they all know it very well. In addition, at the time of the official announcement, the official also released an advertising video. Xiao Zhan wore several clothes in it for publicity. The official promotional photos took a lot of thought. Xiao Zhan directly put on a 10,000 yuan Balmain wool double-row suit to shoot the commercial. One is a world-renowned ready-to-wear brand, one is the top Hawthorne snack brand in China. The unexpected combination of the two has a different spark. When the brand was warming up before, many netizens discovered it. Actually, I have been eating snacks such as Hawthorne or fruit peel, are all products of this brand. It seems that this brand is also. It's just a spokesperson who can be known to everyone. Fans of Xiao Zhan who now have millions of announcements have begun to promote new products. A new stock appears memorable and funny, but also rain and dew. Other brands also benefited. It seems that the brand signed a Xiao Zhan team but got a million. It's worth it too. Readers, after Yida's official announcement, many products have been sold out. Have you grabbed them? Xiao Zhanguan Xuan Yida, wearing a 10,000 yuan wool suit is super expensive. Millions of fans announced the creation of new stocks super funny.